Hello, my name is Godwin Mabin. I'm a fellow at Synopsys, focusing mostly on low-power technologies. As you all know, power is a function of architecture, stimulus, and how the overall system behaves. Most important aspect of power optimization is in selecting the appropriate workload for optimization. Now, if you look at the typical power optimization ASIC design flow, it involves feeding RTL simulation-based stimulus and optimizing the design using the same vector throughout the flow. What we ignore most often is that RTL simulation does not capture activities across all the nodes in the design, and the design keeps changing as we go through synthesis, place and route, and ECO. As design undergoes optimization in terms of synthesis, placement, CTS, and whatnot, netlist goes through major restructuring. And this calls for a need to refresh vectors at major steps of the flow because the RTL simulation does not capture everything. Since the whole optimization process from synthesis to place and route is under user control, we can introduce a diversion in the flow to refresh the vector through either prime power or ZeBu mPower based vector generation. Refresh methods could be either prime power based or mPower based depending upon the type of workload you wish to optimize on. This flow ensures that optimization tools such as Fusion Compiler as the up-to-date activity to optimize for better power. If you want to more details on the technology, refreshing vectors, and the flow, please visit the link provided on the screen.